And there's the area of Fylindales in front of us. Should we skirt around the back of that? Yes, catching up with some old mates today. Oh, we haven't been out mountain biking with for years. So here we are on a permissive bridle way. Oh, you can see this ending up in the water. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Nope, got a wet foot. Nearly. Stop dead.
I was just about to say to you, you're picking the right line.
I don't know. I got this wrong as well. Have to be over there, bud. I thought we turned off somewhere along here.
No, we're going straight up to that road there, look.
Hey, up.
Alright.
One down.
So I've fallen, I've been down.
I nearly went down.
Yeah, I've
I had a double pedal strike, it nearly threw me off at bars because the bike stopped. God, it's gnarly, is this?
Yeah.
Well, I've not been down here before.
No, I think we went down the road, well, up the road at this
point.
Well,
we come the other way around, didn't we?
Yeah.
Come up that and across. That's why I can't remember much of it.
Yeah, probably went the right way.
Yeah.
Well, I seem to remember coming down that right routing track.
Yeah.
Getting to that gate, turning around and going back, Steve.
We did. There's one or two bits here just to catch you out. Sorry, Stu.
No, yeah. I'm getting too close to you, Steve.
It's alright, I'm in self-preservation mode.
This reminds me of that one at Reese, Steve.
It does, it's just like being in Reese. Right, well, don't go down there because you can't get out again. Oh, that looks fun.
No, you had that slight hesitation, Steve.
I could have gone down there with the e-bike.
On your e-bike, you can do it. It's fucking late now, I think, isn't it? Look at that, look.
Nah. Should have done that. This is nice and fast along here. North York Moors Railway. Yeah. That's it, it's the railway waiting for all the visitors. And here we are, Hartbeat Country, Aidensfield, Scripps' garage. Looks like we're having a spot to eat here. Oh, well done.
Oh, run again.
So that's where we come from. And they have it next hill. Get off. Hang on, we haven't got there yet. Oh, cheers, Dave. Yeah, do I get a medal?
Yeah! Then you can look like all those people on telly with all the medals yesterday. I thought they were like bloody Muttley. Medal, medal, medal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yesterday with all with the medals.
So we have a couple of medals.
I swear me bikes are annoying.
Oop, I'm nearly off then. I'm nearly off again. Come on, get a grip.
Hey, I've got this wet stuff thing.
I'm all over the place, Stu.
We're going to...
Dangerous cliffs.
Well, it says there, look, dangerous cliff.
Yeah.
That's a bit it then.
I think there's a clue in that, don't you?
Just go down here. Go on then. There's a really good viewing point as well.
And Dave, you know the way. Sorry, Stu.
It's okay.
Oh yes.
Oh wow, yeah.
Look at this. Don't go over the edge.
That is lovely, isn't it? Oh, you know the best thing about that as well? I bet we've got to go up that hill.
You see that line going up the hill, that's where you go.
Over there?
Yeah, that line going up there. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm glad I've got my other battery now.
There's another drop on the other side, isn't there? Then there's another steep climb up to the car park, is it?
Not really.
Oh, that light, is that it you mean, Dave, up here?
No. You see that
not that
up
one.
The side of the hill there?
Oh, right, over there.
Like a fire track.
Oh, my God.
There's a deep one at corners down here.
Well, there's a road that goes up. You take the road for a little bit, come up onto the moor, and then follow that line on the hill. Well, you see a little pimple thing on the top.
Yeah.
That's where you get to.
Right.
I don't know if we came down there.
Okay then.
We came down, we could see.
Oh my God.
I don't fucking like this.
My brakes are smelling. Oh! Crunch. Oh no. All that way down there and stop at bottom. It's walking it. This is quite good. as it says, as he hits this rut, oh, catches pedal, sorry, and then gets overtaken by everybody. Put your seat down. We're in mincing mode. Come on. You come off, Stu?
Yeah.
Levisham. Yeah, definitely looks like getting ready for the big grand opening at some point. We're down into first gear and on full power. That motor's doing more whining than I am. Yabba dabba do. Oh heck, that hurt. Guess who's gone the wrong way? That's them. That's who I need to be. Oh well. I'll go down here. Man up there. And we've basically pretty much come to the end of the ride. This here is what they call the Hole of Horcum. And we've just got that lot to climb. And Whitby's over there somewhere. Whitby's definitely over there. Which is where we've been, top of that hill.